Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I'd do a flip through of Doodle colouring book. I don't know who the artist is, but I got kindly gifted this. So we'll just have a little flip through. Here is the title page, like in grayscale, which I like. And then you got this book belongs to page. A little colour test page, and we get straight into the book. The reverse side is black, but the images are nice and bold outlines, and they are all framed. And it's just a load of doodles in different shapes, which I find really interesting. Gives me like Hawaii style as well. I love how like cute half of these like little doodle people are. Like, look how adorable they are. There we go. Oh, this page is cute. If you do have this book and you want to do a buddy colour with me, let me know in the comments down below. And if you'd like me to do a colouring chat from this book, also let me know in the comments below. I like these fuller pages as well. How adorable all of these are, they're really cute. Now that is adorable, I love him. He's adorable. Look at this page, it's nice and simple. Here you get some doodle pages and like you don't know what's what. This is quite clearly what everything is, which I like the look of. Oh, we go for the new year. That's a cute one. It looks like Adventure Time. This looks like an Adventure Time type one. I like that. I really, really like that one actually. You can write something here or you can just leave it. I'm definitely going to leave it, but you could write anything here. Oh my god. I don't know why I like him and I like that one. And I like that one. Like them three look adorable. Oh, he's adorable. He's my favourite. I've seen him on the thumbnail on the back. And you have a couple of spare sheets in the back. Here is the back with four little thumbnails. Seeing him and I was like, he's adorable. I'm going to do that one first, I'm not too sure. Here is the barcode if you would like it. So that was a flip through of Doodle colouring book. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, turn the notification bell on. Don't forget to follow my Instagram, follow my Facebook group page, and also give my TikTok a little bit of love. Love you guys so, so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!